Who's in charge here?
I am.
So who's in charge here?
You are.
If and when the new Lord Ral should claim the throne, we'll decide if he's worthy of our services. Until then, who better to bring order to the territories than the Lord Sith?
Please, we don't want any trouble.
Not boasting.
What kind of bird would you want to be?
Blue-tailed Seahawk.
It's a noble animal.
One that attacks without warning. Nothing escapes its claws. Are you saying I'm not doing enough for you?
Leaving so soon, Cara?
I don't need fire. But it will hurt. Your merchandise is too delicate for my taste.
What's it, Death Bar?
When we fight, fights are to pay.
Roll!
Why are you doing this?
When it's all over, you'll be glad I did.
Sorry to interrupt.
Give trust. I want the deal. I'm willing to kill for you.
We leave today.
When did you become queen? I must have missed the coronation.
I don't need magic to make a man beg for mercy.
You know where I come from, the man does that.
Then what are you waiting for?
You don't have to start to kill her, I will. Wizards can't use their magic against a mortal.
And neither can witches.
And if you want to make it there in one piece, you won't try my patience.
The Seeker said you needed me alive.
Yes. He didn't say it.
All we need is a princess.
Oh no.
Cara, it could work.
I'm not a princess.
Sorry, your little adventure is over. Even the strongest Mordsith would have fainted. Send them away.
It's just you and me.
We have a long way to go, so...
What do you want to talk about?
Then we have a problem.
If you don't start moving, you're going to have a bigger problem. Dear Margaret, the sight of your face makes me sick.
You decadent, pompous, self-satisfied.
Then grovel on my knees and beg for mercy.
Much too early for this.